next up is a woman who I had the pleasure of interviewing on my radio program a number of times. There was even a debate. She did a fantastic job. She won the seat. She is seeking re-election. Republican incumbent state senator representing Senate District 8, my good friend, the Honorable Ruth Ward.
And I'm the incumbent, and I'm looking for re-election, and any support that I can have, that would be absolutely fabulous. I have a couple of things that you should know. I'm pro-life, pro-Second Amendment, pro-school choice. That has been a big issue and something that I need to work on. And other than that, I am pretty conservative. I have done some very interesting thing in these past 2 years that have been very interesting. I have learned a lot, and I like to bring that back for my second term. So anyone here who likes to help me out, I'll accept your offer. Thank you very much, and God bless you all.